There. There. There.
Sniper ambush. Oh, goddammit. Let's see what I can do. Get in there.
At last.
One less ambush. Come on. fuel can. Needed this. That's it. Off figures. I got a use for you.
Good. Thank you.
There. There.
Another bounty.
Light it up.
that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
I'm not gonna leave you to the freaks. Yeah. Rest in peace. They can't get you now.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She did the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out.
Okay. So close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how. Huh? Micro recorder? Huh?
Field note 1381. Agent Sinclair reporting. I'm at Corpse Disposal Site 13 Beta, supervising the unloading and disposal of cargo. Never get used to the smell, do you? Trains have been running nonstop, and all the current sites are almost to capacity. I've put in racks to open up more land, but the bean counters in DC have stopped returning my calls. Yes, they have more important business. Side note to Perkins. I was right, asshole. Yeah, I know we fucked up initially. Instead of over at Site 13 Alpha, but it worked out, didn't it? You remember I had to argue my ass off to keep this site in our back pocket. I knew it was going to be bad, but no one believed me. I guess you all believe me now.
Yeah, we believe you. Jesus. What I can do.
do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.